press the bell icon for all the updates. Jacqueline has been trying to get feedback from Madhuri, but the Dhak Dhak girl has been ignoring all her messages. This is in sharp contrast to the way she went about praising Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt when they danced to her and Sanjay Dutt song Tamma Tamain Badrinath Ki Dulhaniya. What a momentous task it was to follow in Madhuri Dixit's footsteps, and Asli Jacqueline has done it exceptionally. It takes a lot of courage and conviction to attempt to recreate an iconic song that so many people have loved for so long. Hashtag #123. Love the song. Jackie has done full justice to the legendary moves of Saroj Khan. Difficult to match Madhuri. Nice to see Varun and Jackie to our songs makes us proud and keeps the song alive and fans listening, dancing and having a blast. Makes me proud. Enjoy karo. मैं बेहद खुश हूँ और गर्व महसूस कर रही हूँ कि अहमद और गणेश ने इस गाने के साथ हमें ट्रिब्यूट दिया. मैं सबको मेरा आशीर्वाद देती हूँ. I thought that was expected though. When you touch a remake, you are bound to get mixed reactions. Over here, the only idea behind 1-2-3 was to pay tribute to the legend like Madhuri ma'am. Nobody can match up to her. Let's put that out there and make it clear. That being said, I think Jacqueline worked very hard and did a good job on her part. Ganesh Acharya did a great job choreographing. He was a dancer in the original song with Madhuri ma'am. So that being said, in no way we are trying to blow our trumpet. That's not the idea. The idea is to pay homage to Madhuri ma'am and relive the tune of 1-2-3. No, it's doing so well. How many million views? Look at the positive. Views count. Views matter. It's got so many views in one day. People are comparing and you can't compare it to Madhuri ma'am. That is an iconic song. This is just a tribute. It's nothing even close to her.
I can't believe they have done this to 1-2-3. It's crass beyond imagination. And Jacqueline Fernandez doing Madhuri Dixit's number. Give me a break. It's like turning the Central Park into a botanical garden.